In the county of Nodoff, the frubbers of Freep are all giving in to the sweet sucker of sleep.
Elastigirl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand! Oh, it was so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for. Ooh.
Appreciate the support, but if you'll excuse us, we have somewhere we need to be.
Hi there. What us? Just a couple of awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose it is nice to feel appreciated. But Wynn said not to be late to the TV station. Let's go.
Adoring fans, TV interviews. I could get used to this.
We have this under control, ma'am. I have it on good authority that cats love fish.
Doesn't seem like this one does. Looks like it's up to us.
Have we got time?
Sure. How long could it take?
Yeah, kitty. Come get the fishy. You sure cats like fish?
What's going on?
This'll get that furball down.
His name is Bailey.
Sorry, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. Kimber kisses Bailey, boo.
Looks like our work here is done. Back to the station. Hey,
stretch a leg.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Yeah.
Are those your powers? Ha-ha! Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid... Oh, my.
Well, all the poles are going in your direction.
That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello. Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me. Screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
this signal's been hijacked. I'll check it
and
out.
And this idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastica?
Sharp!
Not again!
Nice of you to join us, Elastigirl.
I'm here too, but whatever.
Don't look at the screens!
Where's the side of the chopper?
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken? What's happening?
See if we can blow the power to these screens.
I'll get this one. Be a job. I know computers. I can use computers. Much simpler than dangling from helicopters. Sorry. The access panel. Run. Isn't he supposed to be, flying this thing?
He can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going in.
You'll never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha!
What are you doing here?
The ambassador is in danger. Which chopper is she? Look out!
Ah!
keep this thing in the air!
Don't look down.
Whoa! Hurry! I can't keep it in the air much longer!
Made it! Quick, climb across! You don't have much time!
I thought we'd be catching jewel thieves and saving cats and stuff!
It's not looking good up here! Get across!
I'm holding tight. I'm holding very, very tight. This thing is really swaying. Any ideas yet?
Actually, yes. Get ready to jump.
Computer could
Control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys. We're actually helping.
Thank you. one next?
Let's knock this guy down a notch.
We won't go in that direction. We'll have to try something else.
Nice touch, don't you think?
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I hate
superheroes, and I renounce!